Hey Calvary family, it's first day in Israel and we are getting into the story. I'm here in Caesarea with 150 very close personal friends. Say hi to our group. We're so glad to be here, the place that Herod the Great built in Caesarea, the place that the early church birthed its mission to the Gentiles. Cornelius was converted here. Paul was in prison here. The gospel went out to the whole world from here. We wish you could be here, but we are so glad you can follow along with us.